Rob's Tech Tip of the Week.
I'm a big fan of trying out new apps to help me stay organized, and Microsoft just released a new app called To Do. To Do is free, and it works on your computer, tablet, and smartphone to organize your tasks. It's really simple to use, really easy to set up, and it's great because it lets you create multiple lists to organize your tasks into different categories. It also has this handy little feature called My Day, which allows you to take all of the important tasks across all of your lists and organize them into one place. This is useful because from a single place, you can see all of the tasks that you want to get done today across all of your lists. The other thing that's really neat about Microsoft To Do is it has intelligence. So based on your past history, it will automatically suggest tasks that you've done frequently in the past. If you have a Microsoft account, it will sync all of your tasks across all of your devices. Super simple to set up. You just log in with your Outlook.com email address. I'm a huge fan when it comes to apps to help you stay organized of simplicity. I find that overcomplicated apps suck up too much of my time trying to figure them out and tinkering with different settings and using all the different features, and I end up spending more time on figuring out the app than I do on my actual work. Microsoft To Do is really, really simple to use. It's easy to set up, and it makes staying organized a breeze.
Hey everybody, thanks for tuning into my Tech Tip of the Week. If you like this video, definitely share it. And if you'd like to see other Tech Tip of the Week videos and master the digital world, click here, and I'll see you in the next video.